Back involved for Carlton, back to the wing. Fogarty takes down Fyfe and they come for him.
He's hurt himself too, Fogarty. He can't defend himself. He's got some sort of hand or arm issue here.
Here's another look. So initially it was at ball level and it just slips up.
He goes off his shoulder.
Yeah, it looks like it hits him below.
Hard position though, isn't it? When you got to go for the ball, it's borderline, isn't it?